Good morning, Tigers. I'm Tim Hurley.
And I'm Lyndon Livingston. Welcome to the Almost Live TNN broadcast for Tuesday, May 15th. Here's the news you need to know.
Tigers, did you know that Bike Month was established in 1956 and California has one of the highest rate of bicycle commuting? On Friday, May 18th, as you bike to school or work, stop by the University Union at Cal Poly, French Hospital, Costco, Slow Natural Foods Co-op, or Sunrun between 7 a.m. and 9 a.m. for a free breakfast. And if you ride your bike to school this Friday, you get a donut and a hot chocolate down by the new gym.
Gotta love that hot chocolate. Attention students who will be taking the AP European History exam on Friday, May 18th at 12:15 p.m. Today you will be receiving a student notice informing you of your specific AP Euro History exam location. For your convenience, a list of locations has also been posted outside the attendance and counseling offices. Other AP exams happening today include Calculus AB and BC in the gym this morning and Computer Science A at 12:15 in P1. Tomorrow, the English language exam starts at 7:45 in LCR, followed by Italian language and culture and macroeconomics at 12:15 in the LCR and Taylor Gym, respectively.
Tigers, looking to do some good in your community? To begin, make sure to stop by and grab a permission slip during break in the quad. Must be at least 16 years old or older.
Community service forms for the Mayor's Award forms community service for the San Luis Obispo Community Service Awards are due today. The celebration event and announcement of the community service scholarships is on Tuesday, June 5th, in the Slohi Library at 5 p.m. and City Council Chambers at 6 p.m.
Seniors, please turn in your permission slips into the ASB box outside of room 130 by May 25th. If you do not turn in your permission slip, you cannot go to the senior picnic.
Team Closet is in room 606 of the big gym, open Mondays from 12:30 p.m. to 3:30 p.m. Donate one bag of gently worn clothes and receive 1 hour community service. Call or text 805-709-5404 for resources or to volunteer.
With so much going on in our lives and the flood of information that is constantly coming our way, it can be easy to forget about what the people around us may be going through. We believe it's important that we stay present, engaged, and available to the people in our lives. And so in this new video series from the student of TNN, we want to remind you all to be kind, because everyone is going through something.
Hi, I'm Tim Hurley, and in my life I've faced many things like divorce, rumors, cheat, drug abuse, loss of friends, and even death. But it's not about the things I or you have faced. It's how we learn to deal with them and move past them that defines who we are. The point is that though we may all be different, we also may be the same through the experiences we've faced in life. Right now, as a senior, I look back on my life and think to myself that my life as a minor was one to remember, and now that that part of my life is over, I am not ashamed to admit that I am scared of the road that lies ahead. My senior year has been filled with scholarships, college applications, and financial forms, and then when it was all over, I had found a sense of calm. Then life came knocking at my door. Not too long ago, I got accepted to one of the schools I applied for, which sent me to the moon with excitement. But I was soon brought back down with the realization that I was going to need to make a choice of whether or not it's where I wanted to go. This decision is one of the biggest and scariest decisions I've ever had to make in my life, and I don't like making decisions in the first place. If I do decide to go to the college that I was accepted by, it would mean leaving behind my friends and family and venturing into the unknown, one of the scariest things known to man. If I stay, though, I may miss out on one of the biggest opportunities I've been given. College was something we always talked about as a future thing in my family, but now that it's here, all I want to do is shut down. Though in life I've learned that the world stops for no one, and no matter what, you just sometimes have to keep pushing on one step at a time. Now I know that my friends and family will always be there, but the one thing that is harder than venturing out into the unknown is venturing out into the unknown alone. Even with the knowledge I have about the fact that I will make friends as time goes on, it doesn't make it any easier to make the decision of whether or not to leave. I look at this decision with hope that in the end I will make the decision that is right for me, and that no matter what, I have people who have my back. So as I go on in life, I hope that you do the same and push past the obstacles life has thrown your way, not letting those challenges define you, because it is how you choose to deal with them that makes you stronger.
Hey Tigers, want to help welcome students next year? Join Link Crew for a fun chance to meet new students, play fun games, and give tours of our amazing school. Applications are outside of room 130 and due May 23rd.
Good morning again, Tigers. Good morning again, Tigers. It's a quiet start to the week for sports, so let's get right into it. All girls interested in playing basketball this summer need to attend a short mandatory meeting in room 500 tomorrow, May 16th, at lunch. Anyone with questions should see Mr. Monroe. Cheer tryouts are next Monday through Thursday from 3:30 to 5:30 at Taylor Gym. Cheer packets are available in the counseling office, at the receptionist desk, or at http://. Completed paperwork is required to participate in tryouts. See the cheer website for more information. Athletics physical night is Tuesday, May 29th from 6 to 8 p.m. Students who plan on playing athletics during the 2018-2019 school year may get the required physical performed on physical night in the big gym. Visit the school website by clicking athletics, then athletic clearance forms to register on sportswear before the physical. Please fill out, print, and bring the health history and physical forms on May 29th. A $20 donation is requested to help cover costs.
For lunch today, we have chicken apple subs, chicken tender baskets, and bean and cheese burritos.
Our special for today is chicken fajita bowl, and there are approximately 61,269 pizzerias in the United States.
We hope you have a great day, Tigers.
We'll see you tomorrow. No comments about the video.